So welcome to our channel Swas Biology. In this video we are going to learn NEET biology questions. So last year asked NEET biology questions. Already we completed nearly 70 questions from last year NEET biology questions. Today we are going to learn remaining questions. Then question number 71. Match the following column 1 with column 2. Column 1 are microbes. The substance produced from microbes are in the column 2. Option A. Actually, the correct answer is 3. So, in this, Clostridium betulicum produce butyric acid. Then, Trichoderma polysporum produces cyclosporin A. Monascus purpureus produce blood cholesterol lowering agent. Then last option, Aspergillus niger produce citric acid. So the correct option is option 3. Next question number 72. Which of the following is put into anaerobic sludge digester for the further sewage treatment? Option A, activated sludge. Option B, primary sludge. Option 3, floating debris. Option 4, effluents of primary treatment. Actually, the correct answer is activated sludge. So, which is put into the anaerobic digester for the further sewage treatment. Option 1 is the correct answer. Next, question number 73. Identify the wrong statement regarding restriction enzymes. Option 1. Sticky ends can be joined by using DNA ligases. Sticky ends. Told restriction enzyme functions by inspecting of DNA sequence. Option 3. They cut DNA strand of DNA at palindromic sites. Then option 4. They are useful in genetic engineering. Generally, restriction enzyme is used to cut the DNA fragments. Cut the DNA into fragments. So, right option in question number 73 is option 1. So this is the wrong statement, so it is the correct answer. Question number 74. The specific palindromic sequence which is recognized by EcoR1 enzyme is option 1. So that is, we have to identify the palindromic, so anti-parallel sequence. So in this question we have to remember one thing: the palindromic sequence which is recognized by EcoR1 resection endonucleus. So the correct option is 2, GAATTC. Actually, guanine, adenine, adenine, thymine, thymine, C. So adenine, adenine, thymine, thymine. So it is on the anti-parallel condition. So it is this specific sequence can be identified or so recognized by EcoR1 enzyme. So the right option is 2. Next, question number 75. In gel electrophoresis, separated DNA fragments can be visualized in that with the help of option A, ethidium bromide in infrared radiation, acetic hormone in bright flow light, ethidium bromide in UV radiation, and acetic hormone in UV radiation. The right option is ethidium bromide in UV radiation. So that is the correct answer. So this helps to visualize the DNA fragments in gel electrophoresis. Question number 76. The sequence that control the copy of number of the linked DNA in the vector is termed as 1. Recognition site. 2. Selectable marker. 3. Origin of replication site. Then a palindromic sequence. Actually, in this question, sequence that control copy of the number linked DNA in vector. The correct option is 3. Origin of replication site. So next, question number 77. Which of the following statements are not correct? Option 1. Genetically engineered insulin is produced from in Escherichia coli. Then option 2, in man, insulin is synthesized by, actually synthesized as a proinsulin. Then option 3, proinsulin has extra peptide called C peptide. Then option 4, the functional insulin has A and B chains linked together by hydrogen bonds. So which of the following is not a correct statement? So in this questions, option 1 is the right option. So genetically engineered insulin produced from HHR coli. Then in man, insulin synthesis as a proinsulin, that is also right. And proinsulin has extra peptide called C peptide, that is also right. The only wrong statement is the functional insulin has A and B chain that is not linked together by hydrogen bond. So it is the correct wrong option. So it is a right answer. Next, question number 78. Which of the following is not an attribute of population? Option 1, species interaction, sex ratio, natality, mortality. So right option is species interaction. Next, question number 79. The process of growth is maximum during option 1, dormancy, option 2, lag base, option 3, lag base, option 4, senescent phase. So here the right option is lag phase 2. Next, question number 80. In relation to gross primary productivity and net primary productivity of an ecosystem, which one of the following statement is correct? Option 1, there is no relation between gross primary productivity and net primary productivity. That is the first option. Second option, gross primary productivity always less than net productivity. Next, option 3, gross primary productivity is always more than net primary productivity. Then option 4, gross primary productivity and net primary productivity are one and same. So the option, correct option is option 3. So always more than net primary productivity. Gross primary productivity is always more than net primary productivity. That is the right option. Till now we completed 80 questions. Only 10 questions remaining. So we will continue in the next video. If you like my channel, subscribe.